Waiting for Chief Lion, 3-5 India, and Green Grotto. They're in the gate. And they're off. Green Grotto bounces out very quickly. Chief Lion is up close and Duchere prominent as well. 3-5 India, close up fort, just a length and a half off the lead. Then it's Life in Shambles, followed by The Truth or Else, and Great Stuff is at the back. The leader is Chief Lion heading to the half-mile pole in front by a length. Green Grotto is trying hard to keep pace second. 3-5 India gets a perfect trip, tracking the top pair in third. The quarter went in 22 seconds flat. They're followed by Life in Shambles, fourth and hugging the rails, six lengths off the lead. It's another four back to Duchere, Great Stuff second to last, and The Truth or Else. Chief Lion, the quickest of the quick, coming to the quarter pole. He's in front by 2.5 lengths, 3-5 India. Life in Shambles continues to make progress at the rail. Green Grotto is outside of them. They're at the top of the stretch. The leader, Chief Lion, Life in Shambles continues to make up ground, and 3-5 India's in between them. On the outside, Duchere and Great Stuff are both trying to get involved late. Here comes Duchere on the far outside, but it's Life in Shambles taking the lead, has to hold off Duchere in the final stages. Life in Shambles, or Duchere, Duchere surging to victory in the Gravesend. Life in Shambles, photo between 3-5 India and Great Stuff. Number two, Duchere was first. It's a photo for second. The running time, 1 minute, 10.77 seconds. Number three, Life in Shambles was second, 7-3-5 India third, and six, Great Stuff was fourth.